in this game, but I think Youngsung's got this.
I do too. I think Youngsung's got this. We're on Ormond Temple Night for our game three.
Ooh, fun. That's a fun map. Let's go.
I almost called it our last game. I was also in the last game. Yeah.
Wow, calling it right there.
Yeah, I just feel like Youngsung looks really good.
That's an oof.
They're not banning out the Rook. We're on Ormond Temple Night. This is what I was going to talk about. But they're drafting too fast. Yeah, so the Rook is probably going to come out here from size. It's like the natural pick on Ormond Temple. All of that wall real estate, all it's in Cap City. Wow, they're not taking the Rook. I think Youngsung was probably trying to bait it out anyways. So I guess that's what they're expecting too. They're like, we don't want to pick Rook because Youngsung probably just has the answer.
Right.
But I'm still a little bit surprised. You know, it's like the low-hanging fruit.
It does kind of shock me, especially picking that map. You'd think they were going to play into that.
Yeah.
So.
Yeah.
Is a little bit of a difficult situation. They do ban out Iva, Jumong on the side of Youngsung. They do not want to deal with that. But Bakko coming in. Do we see Jade again for Youngsung?
I don't know, man. The Jade looked really scary.
Yeah. Okay.
Oh,
serious.
I wanted it.
He called it. You
I
called for
it.
He gave it to you.
Thank you, Ninjas.
It's almost like Ninjas is listening to you. He's like, I'm going serious. You're excited.
Yeah. Sai are gonna have a serious problem, dude.
Wow.
Yeah. I don't know how they're going to bring this one, Bakko. Maybe if they were a little bit older as a team, they could bring it back, but this seriously might be too much.
I'm done. I'm see you later. That's one pun too much for me, man. Oh, my goodness. I only wish that people saw that on cam, but they didn't, and that actually I'm thankful. But just know, one more pun and you're solo casting this whole dang thing for the rest of the day.
Ormond Temple Knight. Is chat liking it?
Is chat? We have chat
I'm a
over here.
Man.
And ITF is looking. He's like, please tell me they like the pun.
Please affirm.
They
me.
Don't like puns.
Give
Anyways, this could be the final map. And Arcadian already being bullied into the wall here, looking to just try to push this through. He does get more damage onto Arcadian. Rare Pete is not going to give him any kind of room. Not going to hit that counter either.
Ooh, the Orbit is taken by Jeter too, and so much energy on this Ulder. He's gonna pop it off and try to find something, but all he gets are a couple cooldowns. This might end up being worth it, but actually, Youngsung, they can't continue to aggress, so the Prowl will be up once again.
You do have to be careful here, but there's a lot of energy already on the side of Youngsung. That's Petrify going to keep on important out of the game. Arcadian taking a little bit of damage. The ult is going to come out for Sirius. He's going to aggress and get the kill on Arcadian. Unimportant going to try to ult, find some value. He doesn't get much, and he goes down, and Youngsung is looking to close this out.
Yeah, Youngsung looked very, very good here. And I saw something this round that was pretty cool. I forgot about this intricacy of the Sirius versus Ulder matchup. We saw Ninjas throw down his Petrify right where he expected the Ulder to land. And what this means is that Dexarian just can't, or not Dexarian, but any of the recipients of the Ulder Ultimate on the side of Sai can't just freely use the Ulder Ultimate. They have to be very, very cautious about where Ninjas is and where he's casting the Petrify, because that's a perfect answer. If you come out of that Ulder Ultimate and you're immediately petrified, it's like, well, crap.
Yep.
It's like you're just petrified. You can't get any combo off of that.
RIP.
Yeah, it's
that's
just
all you gotta say to that.
Yeah.
Well, Youngsung, a very strong game number one. Gotta find a way in. Rare Pete loves being as aggressive as can be, and why not? How strong they have looked. There's a big stun, a lot of damage onto Arcadian. He has to immediately flip out. They have shut down Arcadian in this series, and he gets petrified out. Rare Peep doesn't care. He's just going to go in on the backside, taking a lot of damage, and Arcadian trying to aggress. Now trying to get a lot of pressure onto Sirius, but Sirius heals it all back up as coming back in as Uldor.
Yes, I do have the orb advantage up 1-0, but Youngsung still are ahead in terms of HP. Ooh. And Incap here comes out in so much damage to the Ulder so quickly. He has to space away. He's got no shield anymore. He's got no ulti. They're just going to keep running at him, dude.
He and gave up. He gave up.
Ninja spaces into the wall, so he goes right back to where Dexarian is, and then he just kills him. The double Dragon Slayer comes out to try to bring this round back, but Sai just can't do it, dude. Youngsung looking so strong here. Sirius, this Ninja Sirius is so good. Everything's going right for the blue team.
Absolutely everything's going right. Even though Sai got that first orb, still able to come back and just hit the big combos. We saw the in-cap onto Arcadian, and it was just very... We said that Youngsung is a very flowy team.
Yep.
They flow together so well, and that was a perfect example of how they did it.
Yeah, they had the perfect flow that round, weaving in and out of the battle in opportune moments for them, and they found the round because of it. Now they're up 2-0, and this is, of course, a map that, you know, Sai's kind of like... Sai should be happy to be here, but they didn't pick the Rook, kind of like just showing the amount of dominance from the side of Youngsung. Not only are they in complete control of the maps and the draft, but also this game is completely favored for Youngsung.
So Youngsung, three more games will give them the title of the North American champions. BPL Season 2. A lot of trading going on. This first orb gonna be huge. Rare Peep actually taking a lot of damage. Who's gonna get this? It is Psy. They do get the first orb, but Arcadia's taking a lot of damage now. And the War Axe gonna hit him right in the face, too. There's so much damage. He finally gets out of it. Sirius wants more action. The time travel coming in. Where's he gonna go? Right on to Rare Peep. Rare Peep, the time travel in response. Rygon goes down. Arcadia, no response right now for Yuengsung.
Yeah, Yuengsung looks so strong here. Rare Peep's getting a little low. They might be able to find the kill. The Stone Glass comes out, but there's no more damage to follow that up. The Petrify and Shield are left on Rare Peep, and all that's left is unimportant. He's got an ultimate, but a Dragon Slayer is not going to do anything. Yuengsung, this is clinical. Like, what more do you want me to say about this? It's like, this just looks so good for the blue team in such a strong position. Even though they aren't getting the orbs, it doesn't matter because they're outputting damage perfectly together. And Yuengsung are just, like, looking incredible.
Yo, Rare Peep's Bakko is absolutely nutty.
Yeah, it's gross.
He is disgusting. In map two, when Psy went on the run back and almost took the game, he was struggling to find those Valiant Leaps and the incaps and missing his abilities. This is what happens when he doesn't miss his abilities.
And it's
a raffle stomp.
Yeah, and this is also just such a good map for Bakko because of all those high corridors. There's not nearly as many places to run away from this AoE.
Yeah. So Yuengsung, one more closer. He is just bullying unimportant. Yeah, what are you going to do about it? What are you going to do about it? You can't do anything. He gets in-capped too. Good night, sir.
Good night, unimportant. Sleep well, sweet prince.
He ain't a prince no more. He got he got downgraded to peasant after that showing.
Savage.
I am sorry, man. Like, you just got pinned to the wall.
He got ruined.
He got sent to the guillotine, man. That was just brutal. Absolutely brutal. It is 4-0 right now in map 3. Yuengsung, one game away from being your North American BPL Season 2 champs.
I'm just going to let you do all this hyping up because I'm just sitting here like, yeah, Yuengsung are going to win this.
I'm the hype man.
Psy has no place in this round. This is Yuengsung's place. Things are looking pretty good here for the blue team.
Oh, here we go. The control room's flipping out. They got more hype than you need. It's all right.
They are hyped. Yeah.
They're absolutely hyped. Here we go. Yuengsung.
Here we go. Petrify leading things off.
Potentially the last game.
Immediately the pressure coming out once again onto unimportant. He's got no energy. He's only got one weapon charge. But Arcadian actually does a great job getting two enemies off of him.
Yeah, but the double pet going to not allow them to do really anything. They try to rotate back to the middle, but Dexterity taking a ton of damage. The Petrify not going to find it, but another double Petrify. This Sirius getting so much value off of it.
It's over.
Yuengsung gets the kill on Uldor. Dexterian, deja vu for Psy. Going down again. Arcadian popping the ult. It doesn't matter. Yuengsung got the rare peep.
Okay.
Sirius goes down. Never mind. Yuengsung maybe in a little bit of trouble here. The double rain of arrows gonna get some value. The time travel gonna come in. He wants to aggress here. Get the in-cap. He gets it against the wall. Wants to pressure Arcadian. The War Axe there. He blocks it. Bulwark in your face. Wants to go down, and the rain of arrows gonna block him out for now.
Yuengsung definitely need this orb if they want this, or Psy definitely need this orb if they want this round. It's spawning in 5 seconds up top. The Bakko had to space away.
There it is.
The Bulwark gonna reflect it. And
boom!
Arcadian, he's gone. Unimportant, all that's left.
Unimportant is the last man left for Psy when he falls, which he will right now. He gets pulled away. There's the War Axe to finish it. And how fitting, axe to the face. Yuengsung are your North American BPL Season 2 champs.
Yeah, not only do Yuengsung manage to take down the reigning world champions in Space Station Gaming, but they also take down Psy, who just came back from a reverse sweep, and they claim the championship title. Great, good for them. Congratulations to all of these players. I know Ninjas has been here before. Ninjas used to play on Team Legendary back in the day, which was by far the most dominant team in the North American scene, but now Jeter and Rare Peep, this is a new step for them. This is the highest peak that as players these two have ever reached, and I can't help but feel happy for them.
This is just, it's got to